Yes, my name is Richard Perez. I'm the president and CEO of the San Antonio Chamber of Commerce. Well, it is a special day in that today we were inscribed as a World Heritage Site. The Alamo and our four missions are now a culturally significant area for the entire world to know about. What does that mean? That means that San Antonio now is a place even more special than we all already know. And now all the world will know, and it's a great day for the business community. It's a great day for our citizens.